Alright, if you ever have to try to use this kind of capper on an Amstel light bottle, this is what happens. No good.